we're all great. You know, I love America. I'm glad to see everybody out here. Shout out to my boy Q, Josh Mercado, for coming out. Thank you. So let me get to the piece. I wrote it on my phone, so.
It's all right.
Okay, now listen up, boys and girls. I got some ish on my chest that I must get off. I'm so tired of the hate, we need more love in this world. Please stop discrimination, this is a place for all. For all of mankind that we all been blessed with. Not just you, him, or her, but for different ethnics. America, home of the brave, land of the free. But how we gonna be coming if we don't fight and agree? Over shit we can't control, over shit we can't see. Things on social media is the only things that we see. So we believe in them, we fight in them, we kill and we grieve. We can separate our people, don't part the Red Sea. We gotta stand up, we gotta stand tall. It's okay if we stand for what's right and what's wrong. But we the only living breed that can make a change. Make a change on how we live and on how we see things. Peace, unity, and love is what my kids will grow into. I'm only 23 years old and I still live in the struggle. But I grind and I strive because my mind is too humble. To think about the negative, to hate on my people. God made us all equal, whether you rich or you poor, whether you black or you white, different religions and all, we all bleed the same color. We all have us a mother, we all have us a father, whether you know yours or not, just know that somebody loves you, and it goes a long way, to generation, generation, it's on how you were raised. Children don't grow up with hate, it's all on what they are taught. We don't need no more bullies, that's what our soldiers are for, to fight for peace on our land, together we all should stand. So hug your neighbor, say you love him, and hope to see him again.
Yeah!